I heard some lovely news stories about 2 weeks ago. I was very excited about. It was about a couple of research projects that they'd done. The first one showed that men that drank 4 to 7 days a week had a much reduced risk of heart disease. And they said it didn't matter how much you drank, it was more about how often. And I couldn't believe I was hearing that on the TV, but I said, well, that's lovely. And then they said that if you drink up to 21 glasses of wine a week, then you have a greatly reduced risk of Alzheimer's. I thought, well, that's wonderful. Of course, I mentioned this before, but I think that if you continually drink 21 glasses of wine a week, if you do get Alzheimer's, nobody can really tell, so...